sister in a way that globalization. On the one hand, people feel more connected via Facebook and so on. But the nature of globalization in its neoliberal form, many people generally feel empowered.
No, it's very difficult for me to think of myself as when I sit down to write, to think that I'm writing for some kind of globalized audience. I think I write for about four of my friends now.
I'm getting a little uncomfortable about this phrase global. I feel like it's putting politics ahead of art. And I feel like what's really global is human experience in its most intimate form.
Now, I've had 100 publishers come up to me and say, you're an Asian woman, can you write about a young woman in an arranged marriage with a tyrannical father, possibly a bit of domestic violence, and maybe an honor.